Hello, everybody. Charlie for Full Auto Group. Today I'm going to take you through a brand new floor plan for Shasta Phoenix. This is a 274BH. This is half-ton towable in most cases, so I'm going to cover the specs and features that I can during this video, but if you have questions, be sure to give us a call, shoot us an email, or come by and check it out for yourself. We're just over 34 feet in overall length. We're just over 8,400 pounds unloaded with an 11,000-pound GVW. We have a 40-gallon freshwater tank, a 33-gallon gray, a 33-gallon galley, and a 33-gallon black with a 6-gallon gas and electric water heater. Now let's cover some features. It is loaded with features as all our Phoenixes are. So let's start with our partially painted front cap. So the black is paint to cut down on any chance of it fading. Below that we have our turning point pin box. This can turn right here at the turret if we choose to do so and not on your hitch, keeping the cap away from a short bed truck's cab. We're pre-wired for solar amp backup camera. We have the Asdell construction in the sidewalls. If you don't know what that is, check it out. Google it. It's definitely worth the read. We have our power awning with our LED light strip up against the side of the coach, so you don't have to have that awning out to utilize that light. We have our LCI solid steps with a 13-inch top step. Very safe for kids, a place to leave your shoe, and they are sturdy. They touch the ground. We have a 4-point auto leveling system by Lippert. It's the Ground Control 3.0. We have our WeatherShield Plus insulation package with a fully enclosed and heated underbelly. We have our radial tires on aluminum wheels and Dexter axles. There's your spare tire carrier mounted up underneath. We have our LP quick connect right there where you see the tags hanging. So if you have any propane appliances you travel with, they can feed off the main tanks of the coach so you don't have to haul any extra propane to feed those. In that oblong door underneath these two windows, you have a full outdoor shower. I have it in the pictures on the website, so check it out. You get a stove, sink, and refrigerator in there. Down underneath this window, we have a bracket that sits between our two outdoor speakers that light up in blue at night. That bracket helps you to watch TV outside, obviously, but it helps you to bring the master bedroom TV out here. It'll lock down on that bracket. Below that, you have your cable and your satellite connections with your 110 plugs. As we round around the back, we have our ladder going up onto our fully walkable roof. That roof has a 12-year warranty and never requires a coating. Below our bumper, we have our 2-inch receiver factory installed for any bike racks or cargo racks. Up below the middle cargo light, we have our bracket for our backup camera. We're all pre-wired, so it makes installation very, very easy. We have our 50-amp service hooked here and back because we do have two air conditioning units, both central and ducted on this, and we'll go over that when we get inside. All exterior running lights now in the late 2020 models are full LED. Round around this side, you see your single slide-out, which houses your booth and your refrigerator, and we'll see that when we go inside. As we keep walking, you have your outdoor shower that sits above your Santa flush and your freshwater connection. And to the left of that is your other door of your pass-through storage. And that pass-through storage has none of your sewer drops going through the middle of it. It is completely wide open. No 1.5-inch or 3-inch ABS lines coming down through the middle for you to dodge when you're trying to pack all your stuff. All right. Pretty much covered the outside. Again, if you have questions, give us a call. This is half-ton towable, being 8,400 pounds of the GVW of 11,000 pounds in most cases. A lot of the half-ton trucks are capable of towing these now. When you open the door, it's got friction hinges, so we have no more latches or catches on the back. That door will hold itself where you leave it. We walk up these steps. We're going to go into residential style flooring and carpet. There's our full wraparound booth, which does turn into a bed. We have our trifold sofa that also turns into a bed. With these, the front bed and the rear bunks, you're sleeping about 9 people. There's our fully blackout roll down shades. They are all standard in a Phoenix now. There's our 10.7 cubic foot, 12-volt refrigerator done in stainless steel, very efficient. Your ambient temperature is not going to dictate its performance. As I spin, you're going to get a glimpse of your bunkhouse, but we're going to keep spinning and go into the kitchen where we have tons of counter space with a covered dual-well stainless steel sink to increase the counter space. We also have a cover over our stovetop to increase counter space, and our oven is glass front and auto lighting. Spin a little bit more, we have our fireplace, which is a fantastic heater when you have hookups. We have our drive, DVD, AM, FM, CD, indoor-outdoor music controller there. We also have a nice little shelf or increased counter space if you need to use it here. Big oblong windows looking out into our campsite. A lot of times in a rear bunkhouse floor plan, you only have that one window above your kitchen sink if you get that, and you can't see into your campsite. They've fixed that now. We have a 55-inch RCA TV here that is a smart TV. There's our stainless steel microwave and hood. As we walk back into our bunkhouse, we have 3 bunk beds, 2 up top here, 1 down below. We have a full wardrobe, To the left of that, we have three large drawers, so plenty of clothing storage, lots of floor space in here so the kids can get ready. What's nice about having the solid door closing off is their bedtime is not your bedtime, their mess is not your mess. We have a fire escape window here and windows at each bunk. All windows again have our roll down blackout shades. That is standard now. As we turn, I'm going to kind of go through the living room here. There's your refrigerator, you got your booth, your tri-fold sofa, all of your counter space. Kind of pan up here, you got your 55-inch RCA smart TV. That is on the digital antenna now, so that is a free picture. We get about 48 channels here where we're located, and that can vary per location. We're going to walk past our two-zone thermostat. This does control both ACs. So zone 2 being the bedroom, zone 1 being the main living space. We have a 13,500 BTU AC in the bedroom and a 15,000 BTU AC in the main living. Here's our control panel. It controls all of your slide out, your awning, some of your lights, your water heater, etc. We have our switch for our pre-wired 4G LTE Wi-Fi extender. All you got to do is have the extender itself installed up on the roof. Here's our one control, which gives you complete independent control over your auto leveling system in each leg or recalibration or any servicing. And then MyRV houses some some manuals and how-to videos. As I walk up the steps that don't have carpet, which is nice because the carpet gets always broken down on the steps, we go into our bathroom with our pocket door, so no door pinning you up against the wall if this master bedroom door is shut and you're trying to get in. Pocket door makes it very convenient. Residential height sink with a cupboard, medicine cabinet above it. That center light there, which I have turned off, is a motion light. When you approach the bathroom, it'll turn on, give you a certain amount of time to get the main lights on. We have a glass enclosed shower that's rectangular and quite large. We have our porcelain toilet. I'm going to go into the bedroom now. We have a 60 by 80 queen bed, full residential bed, so residential sheets will fit it. It's not your shortened RV queen at 74 inches. We got cabinets all the way up and over. There's your second AC, and you'll notice no knobs because, again, it is central inducted. We have windows at both sides of the bed, which makes it very nice for a cross breeze. We have plugs at both sides of the bed, so any CPAP users, you're covered. We even have plugs at the foot of the bed. Lots of walk-around room in this bedroom. As I walk down the side of the bed and shine onto the wall here, we have our light switch with our thermistor, which is our sensor for our AC sitting right above it. We have our bracket for our TV, which will take the TV outside. That bracket pops up off of there and pops down onto the bracket out under our awning, which I showed you, and all your connections. We have our wardrobe with two large drawers that sits below it, and tons of space in this bedroom. This is a very well laid out RV for the entire family and comes at a weight that's very manageable and a length as well. Kind of walk to the top of the steps here and I'll pan around a little bit and then we'll head outside. Peek at your 55 inch TV again, get your fireplace down there, and let's go outside. I'm gonna start with my 13 inch step here so I don't get a running start. Very solid. We'll back up and take a look at this. All right, everybody, this is our Shasta Phoenix 274BH. This comes with all the features of our previous Phoenixes. We have a partially painted front cap, two AC units, bolt on a thermostat. We have our 4-point auto leveling system. We have a fully enclosed and heated underbelly, Dexter axles. We have our full walk-on roof with a 12-year warranty and no required coatings ever. Pre-wired for solar and backup camera. Inside we have our 55-inch TV, sleeping for 9, fireplace, 10.7 cubic foot refrigerator, and the list goes on. Come check it out. 209-404-2200. Check us out on the web at www.referralautogroup.com. As always, we are not strong-arm salespeople. We're not going to hustle and hassle you to buy. We're going to educate you and lead that buying decision completely up to you. We are a full-service facility. We have a service center for all of our clients' warranty and repair needs. We also have on-site financing, parts, and supplies. We are the home of the RV warranty forever. You are covered nationwide for life on every RV that we sell up to 2 years of age. As always, thanks for watching. We appreciate it, and we look forward to meeting you. Take care.